hard to become butter, and we're gonna try to soften it using the Cook's Illustrated method.